The military judge in the USS Cole bombing case has ruled out confessions made by Saudi defendant Abd al-Rahim al-Nashiri, declaring them to be the product of torture. Al-Nashiri, who is accused of the Al-Qaeda orchestrated bombing on October 12, 2000, which resulted in 17 U.S. sailors losing their lives, thus sees a significant piece of evidence against him omitted.